How to add or import music in Alight Motion. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily add or import music in Alight Motion. So whether you are using iPhone or Android device, it's the same process. So first thing, just open up your Alight Motion and make sure you are currently logged into your account and you also have a particular project. So for now, in this case, I've already opened my project over here. So let's say I want to add a particular song or import a song over here or audio. So first thing first, I'll simply choose the video layer and simply make sure the audio of that particular video, that is existing video, is to zero, or just simply mute the video as well, just like this. As you can see, my sound has been converted to zero for the video. Now I will just tap on this plus button over here from the bottom right corner and just select this audio option, and from over here you can see it can already access all of my songs in my particular mobile device. So if you haven't given permission yet, you can just tap on allow over here to simply allow the permission to for the application to view all of your music files or audio files on your device. So let me just quickly select any one of these over here and simply click on done. And as you can see, my over the horizon .mp4 file has been selected over here. So let me just quickly speed the audio file and actually delete the remaining part so that both the video length and audio length will be the same in this case. So once you are finally satisfied, you can simply play the video with your music, newly added music, just like that. So that is exactly how we do it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one.